This section of a toothpick is made from birch wood. At a resolution of 1.4 microns, we can observe the elongated cells, known as tracheids or fibers, that are the building blocks of wood. They run parallel to the length of the toothpick, providing strength and structural support.